Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
Speak up and die.
We're having trouble getting everything ready.
What's to get ready? We just want a way out of this city.
We're under federal quarantine. Bridges and ferries all locked down. No one is getting out.
You're the cops, man. You make the rules. Just get us a bus or a...
Ooh, ooh! Does this bus go by Avengers Tower?
Gonna crack your skull!
Everyone desperate to escape the city.
Attention units. Fugitives are raiding an emergency supply station.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Better step in before they rack up a body count. Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeons! For me saving their butts. And you'd be wrong.
situation near Carnegie Hall?
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.